so he got permission from both Buenos Aires and the British government to set up trade there as a private